This is the only one of his poems that is worth reading.